Okay, so this is like my last video of the day, my little random video. Okay. This is kind of like my random slash review video. Okay, I'm going to do the random stuff first. So I went to my job today, and this is the waxing binder we have. And we have to study and learn these things. Like what the codes are for waxing, when you put them in a computer. Hold on. Okay, this hair is killing me. Okay, I'm wearing my wig today because I have, you know, you gotta be cute around the, not cute, but you know, I have to, I feel like I need to wear a wig to like job interviews and stuff, because you can't, I just can't spring the natural on them, I don't want to skip. So I kind of wear a wig and stuff to just, you know, but I'm about to cut this wig because like, you see this, it's bothering me. And it won't stay out of my face. Okay? Annoying me. Like, seriously. So this is the binder. I'm super excited. I filled out W-4 or W-2. Whatever paper you fill out to start the job. So, I'm super excited about that. Alright. So, this is my falsies. And... excuse me. My e.l.f. makeup remover cloth review. Okay, so first the falsies. I have it on right now, and I don't know if you can. Let me show you. This is the effect of it, and it's not really fake eyelash, you know, effects. Because y'all know how I look when I got my fake eyelashes on. So, no, it's not the total effect of fake eyelashes, but it does give it more volume. I love it, but I wouldn't say false eyelashes. No, nothing like that. But it's pretty good. I would recommend this product if you have little lashes like me. Oh God, my hair. Okay, and the e.l.f. makeup remover. Oh my God, let me tell you, I love these wipes. They're so gentle and they smell good. And I actually been using one already to wipe my hands and stuff. They're really gentle. The smell kind of, alright, they're not the best smelling things in the world, but they do what they're supposed to do. They take off the makeup. They really, I've been using, BioElements, makeup remover. I can't talk today. This is not going to be a long video. Yeah, so I'll be using BioElements makeup remover, and I got these. They really do what they're supposed to do. They're only $3, so you won't have to spend too much money. I hope you guys can hear me because Katy Perry is kind of overpowering me a little. So that's pretty much what I had to say. I got my binder from work today, and the falsies, I would recommend this, and I also would recommend this because it works good. I tried the eyeshadow stick today from e.l.f. Maybe I'm not using it right. I'll try it again and then. So far, it's okay. Like, you can't really tell I have it. So, but alright, you guys, have a wonderful week. And have an awesome day.